What's up, guys? My name is jacklancer, and we're back with the final episode of Life is Strange. So unfortunately I had to cut the final episode in two halves. That really sucks, but at least I'm back here now, and we're gonna finish this game today.
Don't fail me, Fusebox.
Oh, I have to use the Fusebox. So the fucking tornado is upon us. Oh, I did something. Oh shit, the fisherman is dead.
Electrocuted.
We don't have time for that, okay? We're gonna rewind the fucking time. Who cares? Probably sound like a Hitler or something. But come on, it's reality. Doesn't really care what we do at this point. The whole point is that we are going to change time. Though it's maybe more personal choice. Like, how do you view the world? I see it that way, you know, like... Oh! Okay, I thought that was kind of fishy, that it was burning. And diner has been destroyed. Where the fuck that fire's coming from?
Come on, Max! Stop that fire!
How am I supposed to do that? Oh, I have sand. Okay, we can use sand. Fast. So convenient that sand is right here.
Yes.
Okay. Well, you see, I had to stop Diner from exploding because that's where I'm going. So I need.
Damn, this is blocked off.
I need people
now I have
alive.
To find another way into the diner.
Oh, look, it's Warner. Hey, dude! How are you doing? Your eye is looking better. Though, not really. Just, I thought I'm gonna steal your compliment. Yay, I found a backdoor. Homeless. Huh? Look at that guy, he's just chilling here. I don't think I need to look at him. He's like, well... That's just a normal day for me.
Evacuation. Once again, this is not a test. This is not a test. An E6 tornado
okay.
warning has been issued
E6.
For Arcadia Bay and surrounding counties.
That's like higher than 5.
Max.
Oh, we have a...
Oh, Max.
I forgot his name. Drug dealer.
Oh, Jesus, I am so glad to see you, sweetie. Are you okay? Yes. What about you guys?
He wants a hug as well.
Barely standing now. I don't know if it's gonna make it through this tornado. Oh, poor Officer Barry and all those people out there. Okay, get your ass inside. I have to get back to this gentleman on the ground. Lauren has been gathering all the first aid.
It's not much, Joyce, but it's all we have.
Come on, Warner, my man, give me my photo.
How the hell did I ignore all those warnings, Max? The snow? The eclipse?
There's nothing you could do about it, Warren.
I'm so stupid. Should have seen it coming.
How can you see a tornado coming from these signs? Double
so
moon?
Everybody is safe here. But I need that photo from Warren to help Chloe.
There's no point of talking to them. Give me my photo.
I hate to say I'm glad to see you. But... I'm so glad to see you.
That's okay. The important thing is that you're safe. And I know you can take care of yourself after Nathan.
You should have done that a long time ago. But damn, Max. Can't believe you actually drove down here in the middle of a fucking E6 tornado. Just for one photograph? I mean, I know you didn't come for me.
Warren, I came for all of you. Just tell me you do have the photograph.
I just want...
Now shut up and listen.
Oh yeah. You're finally going to tell me what you never did in the parking lot.
Yeah.
I wish
tell him
have.
The truth.
So I'm just going to tell you without any explanation.
Yeah?
Trust me, okay?
Okay.
I always do. You should probably tell me quick.
I had a vision in Jefferson's class of a tornado destroying Arcadia Bay. I went to the bathroom and saw my best friend Chloe get shot by Nathan Prescott. You with me so far?
Where else could I be? Go on.
Then I found out that I could rewind time. And long story short, Mark Jefferson is insane and dangerous.
Whoa, is that all?
I started the storm, but...
I have to go back in time. Jefferson already killed Chloe. I can't let that happen. I have to do something, Warren.
Max.
She even doesn't move her mouth. Storm.
All because of me? How?
I'm not a real scientist, even though I play one at school, but this seems like pure cause and effect. Maybe chaos theory.
I don't know.
What happened with Jefferson? Did he hurt you?
That does mean nothing
Nathan
more.
To get drugs and money for him. Jefferson tied me up and dosed me with some drug and took sick photos of me. It was so horrible.
Max, you don't look like it was
so sorry you had to go through all that. You're the bravest person I've ever known.
Well, you don't know real me then.
Bitch.
He is already dead, man.
Dead. History. Which I need to change fast to make it right again.
Bring him back again.
For every action, there's a reaction. Whenever you reversed or altered time, maybe you caused a chain reaction.
Maybe
the environment.
Maybe that causes a tornado. Every rewind adds more and more until it causes the tornado.
All this destruction is my fault.
Give me a break. You sure the hell didn't give yourself time travel powers?
I guess we'll never know if it's magic or science.
Even if it's from a wizard or a wormhole, you're part of something bigger. I don't believe in fate or destiny, but after this week, I realize I don't know shit.
That makes both of us, Warren.
I do know you're here for a reason. And I guess it's up to you to find out why. Max, I'm sorry you got stuck in this. I don't have a fucking clue what's going on. But I have total faith that you'll do the right thing when the time comes. I'm so proud of you, Max. How could there be a more important moment in history? And I'm in the middle of it with you? So thank you for trusting me.
Thanks for being here. Always.
Yay, photo. We can do this now.
Hey. Be careful out there.
If we can do it. Give him a kiss, finally. You deserve it.
For luck.
After so much time.
Just in case we don't get out of this, I wanted to say...
I know, Warren.
Of course you do.
This was coming.
I'm gonna make the right choices from now on. I swear.
That's why you're Super Max.
Okay. Let's head back.
I can't...
Okay. I'm getting better at this every time, you know, with focusing pictures. It's very close.
Welcome to the end of the world, ladies.
Cool. Final. I think this is the final rewind.
We got no time for this shit. Come on, Max. Chloe! Jesus, dude, what is up with you?
I'm just glad we're here together.
I guess you need to talk. No worries. It's all good.
I'm
goodbye,
glad you're with
Warner.
Me too. What's going on, Max? We have to find Nathan right now.
Stop!
I'm sorry, Warren.
To Rachel. Let's go. Now. Chloe, wait, listen. I can walk and listen, okay?
No, wait.
Stop and listen for once. Fine, okay. Max. I'm listening. Chloe, you can't go in that party. You're gonna die if you do. You used your powers, right? And you fucked around with time and I died. Not like that.
Explain her everything.
You're supposed
Come on, we
to
have
back me up.
Time.
So there's no way that punk-ass bitch Nathan Prescott is taking me down. You're right, he won't. Mark Jefferson killed you. And others. Jefferson, the art teacher? That's bullshit. Nathan is the fucking serial killer. We saw the proof. Now excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he never hurts anybody again. Are you coming?
Why are you not listening to me? I am the one who's able to rewind the time.
Nathan is dead, and you're in danger. That fucker is already dead? How do you know that? Because I was there. Will you please tell me exactly what happened? Please.
Finally, she is listening.
Jefferson kidnapped Rachel and some other girls. He was also manipulating Nathan, and he killed him. Then it's Jefferson's turn to die now. I understand why you don't want to do this, and I won't blame you for not coming with me. Chloe!
Be careful. What are we gonna do?
She just won't listen.
We need to knock some sense into her brain.
Chloe, you can't get revenge if you're dead. It doesn't matter. I have to make Nathan pay for what he did to Rachel. And I know you've got my back.
Chloe! Nope.
If I'm totally strong and honest, she'll listen.
Strong and honest.
Excuse me, I'm going to that party to make sure he... Nathan is... That fucker is... Because... Will you please...
Strong and honest.
Chloe...
She's crying.
Jefferson drugged and kidnapped me. I was tied up in his bunker. You have no idea what hell I went through to get back here. But I couldn't let you die. You brought me back here, and I can't lose you again. I won't. Max, I'm so sorry. I was the one who dragged you into all this shit. Nobody, especially you, should have to go through that. Now we have to stop Jefferson. With one bullet. No, not this way. Chloe, I can't keep fixing everything if all I'm gonna do is just break it over and over again. I know how this is gonna turn out, and I'm afraid I'm fucking up all these alternate realities. Wait, alternate realities? What do you mean, Max?
Okay, she didn't knew about me rewinding through the photos. Nothing.
I mean, whenever I use my rewind, I create new timelines, new destinies. Then you can't be sure of anything. That's why I'm going to take out Jefferson.
Damn, the wrong choice.
That will be our reality. No, no, Chloe, hold on! Chloe!
Bitch. She's just not listening to me.
I can still do this.
Fucking bitch. How is she my friend?
Nathan is dead.
How I keep
that fucker is
trying to help her and she's just running away.
Please. Chloe.
She's just fucking so ignorant.
Wait, alternate.
We're gonna tell her about
Chloe.
How I killed her before.
I'm gonna tell you the truth. No matter what. I changed your past, and I had to make a terrible choice, and I... Max, please tell me. I won't be mad at you. I was able to go back in time.
We will see about that.
To the last day William was alive. I stopped him from leaving, but you ended up in a car crash instead. You saw my dad again?
I did.
You were completely paralyzed. And you were in pain. You were slowly dying, and you asked me to end your life.
So I did.
For you, I didn't want you to suffer in any other timeline or reality. I couldn't bear the thought of you in any more pain.
God, Max. That must have been awful for you. I'm so sorry I had to ask you that.
It wasn't that hard to do the choice.
But I had no idea what would happen, and as usual, I messed everything up, and I never want to hurt you. Ever. You have to believe me.
Of course I do. Do you think I would even know how to handle that situation? Nobody would. The important thing is that we're together again.
You're right. That's why you should come with me, so we can stay together and stay alive.
I hear you, Max, but do you think we should let Jefferson get away with torture and murder?
Of course not. If we tell David, he'll believe us and he can actually stop him. Right?
I don't get it. Why do you trust him after you totally reamed him the other day? He's not even at our house anymore.
Well, I did a mistake, okay?
Chloe, no matter how much of a douche he's been, David truly cares about you.
Oh, please. Like he cared when he busted into my room.
You should have seen his reaction when I told him that Jefferson killed you. He was crushed.
Are you serious?
He killed Jefferson for you.
I can't see him showing any feeling.
That has to mean something.
So what's your plan?
You tell him everything, including that Victoria is in danger.
Okay. You've been through so much. I believe you, Max.
Finally.
After all, I'm still your faithful companion.
Yes, you are. So listen, in a few minutes, I won't know any of this happened. Nothing. We absolutely have to stay in your room and do nothing. Then we explain everything to David, and we finally let him do his job. You'll have to tell me exactly what I did and said just now. Just explain that I traveled through time using the photo.
Will you believe me?
I will.
I'll always believe you, Chloe.
Okay. So, new things are going to happen. Okay, we met David. What about Jefferson? They arrest Jefferson. Soul's awesome. What about Tornado? Still happening. And we're on the beach.
I see that the real Max is back. So how was your time trip, dude?
Shut up. Oh, you're alive. You're alive. Oh, both of us.
Maybe not for long.
Bring you back, Chloe. It worked. It actually worked. You're with me again.
Looks like even fate doesn't want us apart. And you traveled through multiple realities just to save my ungrateful ass over and over. And
yeah,
I hope it was worth it.
You have to be grateful for me for the rest of your life now.
For wanting me out of your life after all my drama.
Come on. I'm the official drama king and queen of Arcadia Bay this week. Just look at what my powers have caused in just a short time. Nobody.
You're Max fucking Caulfield, Time Warrior. Even if you weren't, you're kind and caring. Nobody could have a better best friend. Nobody. You didn't ask for any of this to happen, but it did. You need to accept how awesome you are.
Maybe I willed it subconsciously or something. I always wanted my life to be special. An adventure. But not without you. And it didn't happen until I moved back here. So without you, my powers wouldn't even exist.
Then for whatever scientific, mystical reason that we'll obviously never figure out, we were meant to be together at this exact moment in history. I have to think that Rachel was somewhere behind the scenes, fighting for justice.
I'd like to think that too. We all owe Rachel Amber. Now tell me everything that happened. You remember, right?
Well, we left the party and made sure Jefferson couldn't find us. For once, I was glad I lived in an actual fortress.
Huh.
Then the storm got hella crazy, and you said we would be safe at the lighthouse.
Whoa, really?
Look. The storm is getting bigger now.
Did I said that?
It's coming closer. I can't even believe this is real. This is happening because of me. Stop it. Stop beating yourself up, okay? We've both paid our dues already on it. God, look at that. Look at that monster.
E6 tornado.
This could be Rachel's revenge. Our revenge.
It's like F5 from that movie about tornadoes.
The lighthouse is out of the way of the tornado. Come on.
I saw one movie about tornadoes. Very cool movie.
Chloe.
About stopping them.
I've got your back, Max.
Oh, I just... Whoa.
Alfred Hitchcock famously called film
no.
Little Pieces of Time.
I'm back in class.
Why did that happen?
These pieces of time can frame us in our glory and our
sorrow. Wait. Listen to this Jefferson light, lecture again. This color, might be hell.
Maybe.
Now, can you give me
that
an example
like
of
a vision or something?
Okay, this is messed up. Am I stuck in a time loop?
Anybody?
Try to rewind the time.
Bueller.
Diane Arbus.
Be calm and go, don't Gloria. Freak out.
Why Arbus?
Yet.
Because of her images of hopeless faces.
What
you feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
What the hell?
She saw humanity as tortured, right?
What's going on?
What is that?
Nobody even cares?
Keep that to yourself. Seriously though,
holy.
I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment
is
of desperation.
Is that blood? Wait, everybody's gone.
Everybody's gone now. Have I totally fucked up time? This doesn't make sense.
This caught me off guard totally. Bloodstain.
I'm what? Sorry, Kate.
This is Kate? Wait. Kate is just bunch of blood? Holy shit.
I see
what?
You, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
This is really messed up. And there is no Victoria here.
I just wanted to know if you'd like to spend the rest of your life in my darkroom.
What?
Your purity inspires me so much. And we could be so happy together.
Maybe this is a
Who needs
dream.
Selfies when I can give you portraiture?
There's no way I'm saying that. No way.
Wow. Yeah, this seems like a dream.
I like to think of it as our dark room.
Wait, why did I say that?
It's the only place I truly feel safe and protected from the storm.
Of course, Max. I can capture you over and over. You can be my model for life. And death. We are going to be so happy together in the dark. Just make sure you stay pure. I won't like it if you get dirty like Rachel or Chloe.
What do you mean, dirty?
Holy shit, this can't be real. I
Holy
don't believe it.
Crap, those are dead birds? There's like million dead birds out there. Is time even moving? No, it's stopped. Can I get out of here? Okay, this is the dorm room. Okay, I'm still trying to figure this out. But I bet that this is... Okay, Katie. I think this is a dream. But let's roll with this. She's lighting candles for her own... Death? Shit, this is deep.
Hey, Kate. Max. How could you let me jump off a roof? You were the only person I trusted here. But you never really listened to me. Now I'm never going to heaven. Instead, you've stuck me in hell. Alone forever.
No.
How is that my
Kate,
fault?
I was only trying to save you.
Can I go in there with you? Oh, she jumped again. We're back in the same doorway. Okay. What about other doors? Every door I take, it's a loop.
Okay, where did you last put those keys?
I guess I have to go to my dorm room. This one is mine. What? What am I supposed to map? Okay, let's check the map. Girl's room. Vending. Wait, the entrance. Max Caulfield. Can I go to the boys' room? Oh no, this is the girl room. Brooke Scott, Kate Marsh. I'm not quite sure where I'm supposed to go at this point. This is made real well. Okay, let's see. Keys. 218. Well, that's something. Where is 218? 222, 219, 220, 221. Well, I cannot go that way, so wait. Let's see. Which room is that? It's this one. What the hell? Why do I. Okay. That changed. Now we can see a lot of Rachel posters.
Rachel. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Damn it.
So Rachel took my place. I'm glad she was there for you. 6 months.
This might be like a puzzle or something like that.
She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me. How do you know she just disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life. Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
You can hear Chloe in the background.
She met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
I feel like this is a puzzle and I have to choose the right door to go through.
Why the fuck are you wearing my bracelet?
Calm yourself, alright? It was a gift.
Wait, maybe we have a Rachel's room somewhere? Yeah, we do. 224. Let's try it.
You're not that different. She has a great eye for images.
Yes! Wait, we're playing as Victoria. That's strange. So now we go to Victoria's room. Okay, I'm trying to. I think I'm picking up the clues pretty well. Kitty. Okay, Victoria's room. Yeah, I'm getting this pretty great. Pretty quickly. But now I have no idea. Let's try another door. Okay, nothing happened. Now there's more shit. Oh! This is one giant squirrel.
This one is for Samuel.
Two giant squirrels. So I need some clues. Maybe my room now? It might be my room now. There's a bunch of photos on the walls. Look at me, I am Max Selfie. Piece of shit. Okay. Reverse. Now we should put in the earphones. And we're off again. But don't with everything. Everything is in reverse. The dough. I guess we have to follow it. Enter. Some messed up shit.
Don't try to hide, Max. Get over here. Let me capture you.
Jefferson is coming after me again.
Max.
No.
Hopefully, this is like consciousness or stuff.
You have to die.
Oh man, he's coming. He's coming.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can be my selfie is in the dark room.
Okay, let's go. So far, so good.
I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood.
Oh, I have to reach the lighthouse.
Max, you used to be so pure, so innocent. Now, you have to die.
How am I supposed to reach the lighthouse? Can I sort of go like there?
Please
no.
Understand, Max. The only Max.
Well, everything is a dead end.
Please understand, Max. The only place I can.
Max.
Shit. This is gonna be try and error.
The
yeah.
Only place try I can error. Be my selfie. Is in the dark room.
Okay, we found some new pathway. Oh, so that's how we move in.
I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood.
Now I know how to get there.
Max.
No! At least I know where to go now. He's gonna turn left. Yeah. Hey, I thought I'm gonna be able to get by him.
I better rewind right now.
He just reset.
I can't believe you let that hillbilly murder me in cold blood. What happened to your spark, Max?
This is gonna be a really difficult one because
for life.
It's not that easy.
Max, I thought I could be your professor for life.
This is a maze with unlimited amount of Jeffersons in it.
I realize now you'll never be an artist, much less a photographer.
No.
Come here, Max.
No. Damn it. Wait, did we just been in his head?
Or be an artist.
Oh.
Much less.
Oh, Max!
No! Shit. Okay.
I realize now
this is
you'll
the
never
way.
Be an
this
artist.
This is the way.
Much less a photographer.
Oh.
Max.
Damn it. Now we can get in front
much
of that
less.
Wall.
Oh, Max! Much less a photographer. Come here, Max. Class is dismissed.
I yes, those days finally you're through.
In class with those wide eyes.
What the hell is that guy? He's just spinning like a lighthouse.
Blackwell, this is Principal And I'm here to drop the mic on Max Caulfield.
He's searching for me with his demise. Looks like. Well, at least I'm getting somewhere. Dark room.
Max.
Every direction.
Max.
Fuck. So now I can go straight.
I regret to announce that
this part I don't really like that much.
Max, where are you? Max, come out to play.
Max!
That is Warner?
Play. Come out to play.
Oh.
Hey, babe.
Hey!
Babe. Who wants
poor
to
Kate
go
Marsh.
In?
Max go might as well have pushed her ass off that roof. Poor Samuel. Had to mop up blood all Max.
Damn it, there are so many of them in here.
Blood all look at me. Poor Samuel.
How am I supposed to avoid all of them? You even cannot go there. That's the fucking Samuel problem.
Had to mop up blood all night.
Every fucking person is searching for me.
Nosy little bitch.
Come on, Max. Just admit that you're jealous of my service record. Admit it!
Well, we're getting really close now.
You get your bony ass over here. I'm gonna cut you open, freak.
If only you could have seen Rachel.
Those were my bees, Max! Those were my fucking beans!
Oh no 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 no.
Rachel, my blood spattered.
Oh no. Bottles. This might be hell.
Why would I need it? Can I back and sit? Just to relax, you know, in this very stressful situation.
Max, sit down. You're taking a timeout no matter what. This is my nightmare. Let me have one sanctuary.
Yeah.
Of course, this is where Chloe and
have
Rachel
to have at least one place world that I can
drugs
be safe
hey, wait,
at.
Wait,
wait, wait. Hey, wait. Don't look here.
Want some drugs?
Yay. We're really close. Take
well,
a bottle.
These ones aren't too hard to find.
We are here. We're here. Yes, we cleared the zone. No, not gonna waste time sitting down there. I need to... Oh, wait. I need to sit there. This was fucking nightmare. It started snowing. Okay. I'm in a ball. Snowball. I don't know how these are called, actually.
Don't you dare question the chef.
Right.
Okay.
Like you're the real cook here?
I am, when your mom's away.
I'll let her know that.
I knew we're going... We are here, like... Once I saw our... Crystal ball.
Hello?
On
hey,
a shelf.
Just making a fabulous breakfast with Chloe and Max.
What a squirrel.
What?
You're gonna watch this once again.
Of course I'll come pick you up. Now I'll have an excuse to get a mocha. Be there shortly. Love you. Excuse me, ladies. I have to go rescue yonder queen at the Save Mart. She doth have many bags of delicious grub for us
you
to
are
feast
ridiculous
upon.
I cannot see myself in the room.
Shit, where are my keys?
That's $1 for the swear jar.
You mean your college fund? Keys, please.
It's me in front. Oh.
Shit, where are those keys?
The realization.
$1 for the swear jar.
You're bankrupting me. Aha! You can't hide from me forever. Now lock up after I leave. Play nice. Try not to destroy too much.
Just trying to comprehend.
Max.
What? Message? Emacs, would you say hi to Chloe and Joyce? Don't forget to remind them that you let me die. Okay. Thank a dog. What? I have all these messages? Good evening, young Max. The squirrels talk to me about how you can... Wait. Talk to me, but how can you? Samuel has no phone. Okay. Rachel. Wanted to introduce myself. I'll be seeing you soon. The dog, okay. Bitch, do not mess with Frank. Or me. You got a snack? This is kinda cool. Max, I love your photo shoot with Jefferson. He absolutely captured you. If you want me, can hang out and get high. And Joyce, Max, you have surveillance video. We have surveillance of you overdosing Chloe. You cannot skip now. Okay, man, this is interesting. Are we finally going to wake up? Are we dead? Oh, come on. We're back in the studio. Just pinch yourself or something.
I think you'd be perfect for my new photo series on retro grunge.
Chloe?
You have the same qualities that I loved in Rachel Amber, but not Max.
What? Max is a fucking child.
Oh, Christ, I know. She never shuts up, does she?
I said this is our room.
Hipster bullshit.
I think everyone at Blackwell is over Max. Let's prove it.
Holy shit, Warren. Max is trying to play us both.
Guess she's not as innocent as she acts.
Not my boyfriend.
Both of us.
I only want to go ape with you, Chloe. Come here.
I cannot look. But
God damn, you are a sexy bitch. Why hang out with Max, huh?
Boredom. Plus, she's like my personal puppet.
I hear that. Do you want a party? I got
not cool. Not cool.
Oh shit, look at Max spying on us. Take a fucking picture, bitch. Or take a selfie. See, this is how you bust a move, Max. No mosh pit for you, shaka bra. Damn, Victoria. You're a real woman. Not a little girl like Max.
I fucking love your tats, Chloe. You're so hot. I can't believe it took us so long to hook up.
Okay. This
Why
is
did you
weird?
Get rewind powers? You don't even know how to use them. Rachel's dead, and you're still alive. Life is
not my
so
fault.
Unfair. I wish you would have never come back to Arcadia Bay. You're the real storm.
Okay, we got autosave. That means we got something. Are we finally back?
I'll be so grateful if this is the last digicode.
Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, I can see 2, 3, 5, 6. Not a little bit blank. So maybe it's just like that. Nope. Okay, there are a lot of
numbers are all over the place.
Combination.
How will I find the right code?
This is fucking ridiculous. Is there any secret? Okay, I can see. Okay, there are more than one who are circled. So this is fucking ridiculous. Okay, see 8391. This is the biggest one. 8391. 9-1. It's not the one. This is bullshit. I have to find a number somewhere. Let me think here. Yeah, I did find a number. It has to be something really smart, but not too smart, so that everyone could get it. Well, up until this point, I was doing pretty good with all the puzzles that there were. But this is next level.
Now, why doesn't the mirror reflect any of the numbers?
That's awesome! Look, now we can see the code. It's 0311. Damn! I would have... Okay, at least it has inside tips, like these. Wait, I forgot the number. Yeah, okay, 0311. Damn! I thought I'm gonna be stuck here. 0311? Something like that. I forgot again. I just said it and I forgot it. Cool.
Don't kill us, Max!
This is two whales.
I guess I'll never dance again, Max.
Right when I was about to start a new life in California.
Shit,
I
Max.
Can't believe you
honey,
kissed me.
I always thought of you like a
thing. Going to so kill me.
Okay.
It's okay.
Don't let the squirrels die.
We'll have to go without me.
Time to pay yours.
Who are you? Holy shit, are you cereal? I'm you, dumbass.
Cereal.
I'm one of many Maxes you've left behind. Can you get me out of here? Oh,
really?
So you want help? Thought you could control everybody and everything, huh? Twist time around your fingers?
Tried to help.
Classical. I tried to help. I only wanted to do the right thing. No, you only wanted to be popular. And once you got these amazing
powers, where did that come from?
Your big plan was to trick people into thinking you give a rat's ass.
That's right. No.
I do care. That's why I was trying to make friends. By telling people what they want to hear? You were just looking for a shortcut because you can't make friends on your own. That's not true.
I told truth most of the times.
And I've used my powers for good. Please, stop playing innocent. You're
like
a goddamn hypocrite. You've left a trail of death and suffering behind you. That was not my fault, you son of a bitch. Don't you dare talk about our mom that way.
That was a good backline.
Wait, let me guess. You fucked up time and space for your precious punk Chloe? You think she's worth all that?
We all are.
We all are. This isn't about Chloe, or even me anymore. Gosh, you're so selfless now, Mahatma Max. It's too bad you pissed your power away on high school drama. Chloe does a better job of guilt-tripping me than you do, because you let her bully you. It's called Stockholm Syndrome. But you didn't do that homework, so you'll have to learn the hard way. Like Rachel. Just shut up. You're not scaring me anymore. I'd be more worried about Chloe killing us than Jefferson. Max, do you really think she's our friend? That she respects us in any way? Man, you are so stupid. I'm embarrassed to have the same name.
My head
and
is already
Chloe
hurting.
Will destroy. Oh hell,
from
speak
all
of
this
the
shit.
Devil.
Okay. Chloe.
Dude, do not even fuck with her head. She knows what we went through together this week, and you don't. There's no way you can break up our team. This is reality.
Oh, creepy look.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I am seriously glad to see you.
Okay, remember this.
Welcome
one.
Home, Max. Fasten your seatbelt.
Wait. So now we're gonna go through the memories. Oh shit, wait. What did I do? Why did I do that? And again.
I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie, come on. Rock out, girl. You were here today, Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these... Let's talk about your superpower. Epic.
Welcome to American Rust, my home away from hell.
You saved me again. Crazy.
Awesome.
Now we're totally bonded for life. I'm so glad you're my partner in crime. Max, you better come check out these files.
Cowabunga!
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freak...
Photobomb!
Photobomb.
I double dare you. Kiss me now.
Double dare you.
Oh, we could cruise everywhere in this bad boy.
Can you see us heading down the coast to Big Sur and beyond? I know. Just daydreaming.
Not until I see it first. You know the rules, Dad.
It's weird hanging out with you again. Whoa, awesome picture. Chloe, you're back. I'm just... Kate wasn't the first. All those binders are filled...
Rachel! Oh, Rachel, no, no, please not her!
Chloe.
Come on, Max, we're almost there. Almost there.
Oh, we finally caught up. So,
Max,
whatever. Finally came here. Wow.
Max, Max, can you hear me?
That was a trip.
Please say something, Chloe.
I must have passed out.
Oh, thank God. Don't you ever do that again, okay?
I swear. But that nightmare was so real. It was so horrible.
The lighthouse is gone. Awesome. This is where I saw myself at the beginning of the week. Exactly the same view.
This is my storm! I caused this! I caused all of this! I changed fate and destiny so much that I actually did alter the course of everything! All I really created was just death and destruction!
Fuck all that, okay? You were given a power. You didn't ask for it. And you saved me. Which had to happen. All of this did. Except for what happened to Rachel. But without your power, we wouldn't have found her. Okay, so you're not the goddamn Time Master, but you're Maxine Caulfield. And you're amazing. Max, this is the only way.
I feel like I took the shot a thousand years ago.
Are we going to do that?
You...
Leave everything?
You could use that photo to change everything right back to when you took that picture. All that would take is for me to...
Fuck that! No. No way. You are my number one priority now. You are all that matters to me.
Why?
I know.
Why is she so important?
You prove that over and over again. Even though I don't deserve it. I'm so selfish. Not like my mom. Look what she had to give up and live through. And she did. She deserves so much more than to be killed by a storm in a fucking diner. Even my stepfather deserves her alive. There's so many more people in Arcadia Bay who should live. Way more than me.
Don't say that. I won't trade you.
You're not trading me. Maybe you've just been delaying my real destiny. Look at how many times I've almost died or actually died around you. look at what's happened in Arcadia Bay ever since you first saved me.
Wow.
I know I've been selfish, that's deep. For once, I think I should accept my fate. Our fate, Chloe. Max, you finally came back to me this week, and you did nothing but show me your love and friendship. You made me smile and laugh like I haven't done in years. Wherever I end up after this, in whatever reality, all those moments between us were real, and they'll always be ours. No matter what you choose, I know you'll make the right decision. Chloe, I can't make this choice.
No, I think Max, we will have to.
You're the only one who can.
We will have to do the choice. Oh. Decision time. All we've been playing for. This is where the game led to. I don't know. Does it, like, do I will sacrifice all Arcadia Bay? Or just part of it? Like, not all of them is going to die? I don't want to go all the way back. I think I will.
Max, it's time. Chloe, I'm so sorry. I don't want to do this. I know, Max, but we have to save everybody, okay? And you'll make those fuckers pay for what they did to Rachel. Being together this week, it was the best farewell gift I could have hoped for. You're my hero, Max. Oh, Chloe, I'm gonna miss you so much. I'll always love you. Now get out of here, please. Do it before I freak. I'm Max Caulfield. Don't you forget about me. Never.
I will try. Not to. Nothing is happening. Wait.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with.
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down.
Don't ever tell me what to do. I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
Wow. Fuck. I guess it was our fault. We'll be right back. That's it. We did it. We finished it. So. That was Life is Strange. Game about choice. Though in the end, it only one choice mattered. To save Chloe or save Arcadia Bay. So yeah, I don't really know how to do the roundup of the game. Not yet anyway, so. Generally, it was really nice how they managed to put everything in a loop, you know, like. Everything started with us seeing the tornado, and then in the end it finished with a tornado that we caused because we saw it and we got the powers. So I don't know, everything tied very well. All these mini loops worked very well for me as well. Just very nice story. Well, okay, story might not be very nice. There were a lot of killing and dying and ugly things, but yeah, it was really cool. Like I said, best game I have played, at least from story games that I played. So yeah, choices. In this game, they didn't matter that much in the end. Like I said, it in the end it came down to one choice. So it basically didn't matter what you were doing in the previous episodes or previous, I don't know, situations. I don't know, if you watched this gameplay with me, watched all of it, it's absolutely amazing if you did. I'm absolutely grateful for that. I hope it wasn't too boring, or I don't know, my commentary could improve a little bit more. Anyway, thank you so much for watching this episode. Don't forget to kick that subscribe button if you haven't. And as always, stay cool.